Have you ever wondered why so many soft projects fail, and what are the reasons behind it? Did you know that according to a study conducted by Standish Group, around 31% of software projects are cancelled before completion, while almost 53% of projects are around their initial budget? As stated in a report by PMI, poor requirement management is cited as the primary cause of project failure in 37% of the cases. That's staggering, isn't it?